Hello, tutorial shows you how to convert MBR to GPT using Windows 10 command prompt and computer management. You can also use this method to convert MBR to GPT during Windows installation. First of all, let's take a look and understand hard drives and partitions. Go to Computer Management. Select Disk Management. I have two hard drives. Disk O, with one partition. And Disk 1, with one partition. Okay, let's check hard drive partition style types, MBR or GPT. Right-click on the hard drive that you want to check. Go to Properties. And select Volumes tab. Here you can find hard drive partition style type. As you see, the Disk O partition style type is GPT, GUID Partition Table. Let's check second hard drive. As you see, the Disk 1 partition style type is MBR, Master Boot Record. So, let's convert MBR to GPT using Windows 10 command prompt and computer management. Type CMD in Windows search box. And run Windows command prompt as an administrator. Be aware that by using this method to convert MBR to GPT, you will lose all hard disk data. If you cannot access your operating system and need to change MBR to GPT during Windows installation, you can open the Windows command prompt by pressing Shift plus F10. If Shift plus F10 doesn't work, go to Next. Repair your computer. Troubleshoot. And command prompt. All other steps are the same, just follow the tutorial. This command opens disk part. List disk, lists all hard drives. Now we need to select the disk, which we going to convert from MBR to GPT. In this example, it is disk 1. You can always double check before you convert something. So, select the hard drive which you're going to convert. Make sure you get this message. Then type clean. This command removes all partition and data off the selected disk. And the last command, convert GPT. This converts MBR to GPT. Disk part successfully converted the selected disk to GPT format. Okay, let's check what we got. As you can see, the disk 1 partition style type is now GPT. Okay, now let's create a disk partition to make it useful. Right-click on the disk. Select New Simple Volume. Click Next. You can choose the partition size here, or you can shrink partition after. So, I leave it by default. You can assign custom letter as well. Leave all these options by default. and click Finish to create a disk partition. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me, subscribe to my channel with notification, and be the first who get more great tips and tricks.